Ferrari met a social event of merchants and exceptional clients as of late, and gave them a portion of the specs on that extraordinary, gigantic variant of the Ferrari 488 that has been permeating openly for about a year. Somebody in the group of onlookers snapped pics of a couple of slides. Those pics advanced toward Ferrari Photo Page, and now we can gather the free electrical discharges into something moving toward a genuine vehicle. Not only a vehicle, but rather the most capable Ferrari V8 the organization has ever constructed. Ferrari utilizes the 488 GTB as the base for its Ferrari Challenge dashing arrangement. Now the Italian carmakers restored the Challenge motorsport lessons to the generation auto. To start with, the Roadster in all likelihood won't be called 488 GTO. Ferrari proprietors in the Ferrari chat gathering have been cajoling their merchants for data, and a few supporters of a 80 page string bore witness to that even the merchants don't have the foggiest idea about the name of the Roadster yet. The introduction alludes to it as new V8 Sport Special Series. The slides likewise take note of the most astounding strength increment versus skiver auto for a V8 extraordinary arrangement, so watchers expect more than 700 drive from the 488's 3.9-liter twin-turbo motor. Creation numbers come in at 660 pull and 561 pound-feet of torque. The motor making all that object is an advancement of the dashing unit in the Challenge Auto, is 10% lighter than the Generation Auto engine, and can deliver an exceptional track-like sound, as though Ferraris haven't been doing that since the 1960s. The coming car gets more carbon fiber than any other time in recent memory found in a Ferrari Generation Auto. The hood, guards, and extensive back spoiler come in tar splashed material, as do the dashboard, focus burra, and the 20-inch wheels. Those wheels, wearing Michelin Pilot Sport Cup 2 elastic, are 40% lighter than stock compounds. The large floor will be made of aluminum, with included softness politeness of less solid stifling and more slender apparatuses like side windows, and the exclusion of trivial parts like the glove compartment. New S-channels in front and a GTE-motivated back diffuser help increment air proficiency by 20% over the standard 488. The greatly coordinate directing proportion, new race gear shift technique customized into the 7-speed double grasp transmission, and new side slip administration settings will add to either track day predominance or extra minutes pay for the track day tow truck driver. The Ferrari chat dialogue says the vehicle won't have a dynamic air-powered brake, yet the choices sheet may offer a lithium battery and titanium deplete. Evidently, merchants have sent an arrangement of names to Ferrari for by thought, and the brain trust in Renault will choose which candidates will see this specific red. Whatever remains of us will probably get our first take a gander at it at the Geneva Motor Show in March.